Good afternoon, everyone. 大家下午好，こんにちは。Vicky speaking. Welcome to Hype Me Like Study Lab. All right, today I would like to share a phrase. I like playing tennis. All right, in Chinese, English, and Japanese. All right, so let's look at the next page. Okay, Chinese first. Yeah, 我喜欢打网球。我喜欢打网球。我 means I, 私我 I, 私喜欢喜欢 means like, 喜欢 like, 好き喜欢 like, 好き打打 means play, する打 play, する网球 tennis, 网球 tennis, tennis, okay?So, 我喜欢打网球。我喜欢打网球。Yeah, English, I like playing tennis. I like playing tennis. Okay, Japanese. 私はテニスをすることが好きです。私はテニスをすることが好きです。私は inside the bracket, 私は can be left out. Yeah. テニスをするテニスをする means play tennis. テニスをする play tennis. Okay? こと何々ことが好きです。Yeah, I like something. I like playing tennis. テニスをすることが好きです。Okay? So, if you would like to understand a little bit more about する or 何々をする you can refer to my Japanese grammar lesson 15, yeah, on the Hype Me Like Study Lab, Japanese grammar lesson, okay? And for 何々ことが好きです if you would like to understand more and to know more examples, you can refer to the grammar lesson 17.Okay, 私はテニスをすることが好きです。I like playing tennis. Alright, okay, one more time. Chinese. 我喜欢打网球。我喜欢打网球。English. I like playing tennis. I like playing tennis. Japanese. 私はテニスをすることが好きです。私はテニスをすることが好きです。Alright, okay, so this is today's phrase about I like playing tennis. I hope you find this is useful. If you have something, if you have certain phrases you would like to learn from me, please comment. So I will try to come up with the video and to share with everyone. Okay, I hope you like this type of video. If you like, please click like and subscribe. And so I will try to create more and more during my free time. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. 再见，またね。